Joseph Vanterpool. I'm the section leader of the Atlanta Drum Academy. So today what we'll be learning is what I just played, which is my solo I created for the Atlanta Drum Academy movie, Making the Drum Line. Let's check it out. Come on! Now, let's get to it. So the first part to my solo is two flam drags and two five strokes. Play a demonstration here. Now let me speed it up. Alright, so the next part, we just have two more flam drags. Now, let's put it all together. Next part, we have two triplets, and for each triplet, we have a buzz on the end. Speed it up. Now let's put it all together. Next part, we're going to do a common snare trick called the spider. Let's do that last part without the stick trick. If you are not able to play this, you will not be able to play the stick trick. Let's do this from the beginning. Now, let's do this last part. This last part is just simply. Let's do it again. Catch the stick. Now, let's put these last two parts together, starting from the spider. Let's play it again. Everybody got it? You got it? You got it? You got it? All right, now let's play with the movie. Come on! Thank you for checking out this lesson. And you can go follow me on Instagram at youngjoe_2002. Now make sure you like this video, subscribe, and click that notification button.
If he dropped this stick one more time, take 36. Put me on the base, put me way in the back, and I bet I'm still gonna shine. Put me in the middle with a little bit of symbol, and I bet I'll do just fine. Put me on the stair, on the square, I'm hitting with the stair, cause until I drop. What I'm basically saying is no matter what I'm playing, I'ma give it all I got. From the bottom to